water to make toast or this or that. Or I used to have to do a little dance. But then Bobby said, because I was only using half of the generator, somebody said I wasn't getting the full amps from it because of I needed a splitter or something. But you're welcome to have it, it works. But at the end of the season, I bought a push start from Home Depot for $900. No more problems.